Thank you. Here we go.
Good sequence today. You might have something better, lighter on your feet, faster too. Should go for a few rounds in the ring sometime. Might help you with breath.
I used to love Chinese takeaway. I'd always order the chicken balls. I wouldn't give her any. She hated that. I'd have the chicken balls and I'd give her the prawn crackers. I should have just given them to her. What about you? No. Guess you're more of a pizza guy. Well, no, I can't stand any of it. The taste. The texture. I just don't like to eat. And that's what she is in here. That's not changing. All I've got left is you. Finding you, speaking to you, doing this. It's the only thing that's been driving me these last few months now. I don't know what to do now that I got you. Every time I close my eyes, I see her. She die alone. Did you stay till the end? Or did you run off before the police? I just want to know that she didn't die alone. Did she? Did she? You know, I'm running through my head. I should have been there. If I walked faster or finished work sooner, I could have. I may have not stopped you, but at least been there. Till the end. No, I don't even care why he did it. Money. Drugs. Fun. I don't care, I just want you gone. But what do I do? Do I do it now? But what's my purpose after? What do I do after? Do I take my time? Relish till I'm satisfied. How long though? Days, weeks, months? Probably not what she would have wanted, but she's not here. I think it's what I want. I just want to get rid of you. I just want to sleep, but I don't know if getting rid of... The only way I see myself sleeping is if I do this. You know, you must be some sick bastard to just sit there, not even squirming. She was everything to me, everything, and you took my life! Part of me died, I buried that with her. And now look at me. Doing this. You know what? I don't even feel shame. I just feel numb. I'm not even shaking anymore. Did you hear any last words? No, you weren't there. You let her die alone. It's okay. I'm not gonna let you die alone. I'm gonna stay till the end. Till you're just a lifeless corpse like her. An empty shell. You know, I think I'm gonna take the long route because I'm just gone.
I'm sorry.
Okay.